So, unlike the fact that you happily accept the religion, the parents, the siblings that are given to you, you have to accept cerebral palsy no matter how you think of it. But how can you think when you aren't even able to think? Yes, Maisha cannot think. Not like the usual way as we think. But she has a very sharp memory. She can recognize me every time she sees me, even after 3 to 4 months intervals. So as I appear before her, she looks at me, becomes very alert of my presence, reads me from head to toe, takes a moment to process the information in her mind, and when she finally succeeds, she stands up from her position with a signature smile. I wish I could explain that smile in words. Maisha can sing too. She often chants her favorite song in her isolation. She's very shy of nature, you know. And oh, she likes to get your attention. If you turn your attention to her, she will sing to you and recite poems to you. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Our worldly minds consider Maisha too vain to pay attention to. We like to sympathize her in our discussion with the like-minded people, but would probably never turn to her to play with her. And thus Maisha, the all-alone fighter, is left alone in her room. Sitting on her chair, stooping to the mirror, and looking at the mirror, talking to whenever Maisha sees me or any other person that she knows, and whenever she finds that we are leaving her, standing at the doorway, her meaningful eyes questions us. But why can't I go with you? I live to live like you. My friends, do you believe that there is a reason we exist? Would you agree?
Yes.
That we are one for the other? Do you want the world to be beautiful to everyone?
Yes.
Then would you just strive to make your own world beautiful? Would you not work for those who look up to you? If yes, then my friends Maisha and the kids like her are the ones that look after you. Let us all put our feet in their shoes and let us all contribute to their happiness. Remember, money is probably what they not need. What they need is your time, because they live to live like you. And